I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. So find a posture that helps you to be comfortable and alert. Feeling grounded, sense of dignity and ease. Loosening a tight belt, perhaps. Shifting in your chair. And letting your eyes be open or closed, or moving back and forth between those, however you like. So establish the intention to meditate, to give yourself the gift in this time of meditation, which fundamentally is a matter of being present, in the present, continuously, disengaging from habitual mental processes of mind wandering, getting lost in a little inner movie about something, planning, worrying. There's a place for all that. But in this place, at this time, we're doing something different. We're stabilizing a sense of being the field or space in which experiences occur without resisting or being carried away by any particular sounds or thoughts or feelings. Very interesting. To learn how to stabilize that sense of openness and spaciousness and ease that allows anything to pass through awareness. To establish and rest in this quality of open presence, it can help to find something to stay in touch with, such as the feeling of your body, or more specifically, sensations of breathing. So I'll be quiet for a bit here as I encourage you, and I'll do it with you, to stay with sensations of breathing, breath after breath for a while. It's okay if thoughts are happening around the edges of that focus on breathing. We're not trying to suppress any thoughts. We're not following after them. We're resting most, if not all, of our attention on the feeling of breathing. You might be aware of sensations of breathing around your nose and upper lip. Perhaps in your belly, rising and falling. You could be aware of sensations in your chest expanding, contracting with every breath. You can also be aware of internal sensations of breathing, the sense of air flowing in through your nose or mouth, down your throat and into your chest. The air expanding your chest as it flows in. And then flowing out. You can notice that it's a little cool flowing in. And a little warm flowing out. There might be related feelings or qualities such as calming, easing that are sinking into you as you abide, present, open, aware. You can find a blending of awareness of the body, along with beneficial qualities of being, such as peacefulness, quieting, letting go, if you like, you can continue to become increasingly absorbed in the feeling of breathing. Or if you like, you can let the sense of the body and breathing remain in the background, while increasingly you settle in to a stability of openness and spaciousness of being. So that the sense of spaciousness, openness, peacefulness of being becomes what you rest in as your meditation. And in this kind of meditation, it becomes interesting to be aware of any contractions around particular thoughts or mental movies or problems, and deliberately releasing those to open out again into the spaciousness of being. Thinking about being is one of those contractions, and it can be released, like any other contraction, as you rest increasingly in our natural ground of being, simply being. Aware, open, and free of any entanglements with whatever moves through awareness. Abiding in this way and growing in it is a beautiful meditation. we already are being underneath it all. So in this meditation, we're not trying to create being. We're trying to release doing so that we can rest entirely in being for this time, which is a very beautiful kind of relief. Simply being, already being. It can help to help yourself be patient, since the mind tends to develop habits of doing this and chasing that. Let yourself have the patience to simply rest in being for a while. And it can help to find a little sense of open-heartedness and contentment and peacefulness to help the body-mind come to rest in our ground of being. Simple sense of warmth, peacefulness, and being content in the present. Support this opening into the spaciousness and ease of being. As you rest increasingly in being, you may find that the sense of self becomes quieter, wispier, and you're more rested in something that feels universal, even impersonal, while being very intimate with who you are. Letting go of conceptualizing about this, simply exploring what happens when you keep opening out at the edges, releasing any contraction around any particular thing, falling open and abiding increasingly as the ground of all, simply being.